I think for me, the law sparked an interest in e-commerce. I think for me that was a very my biggest takeaway on what the law says about e-commerce and that sort of thing, because I have many friends who trade online, and I do as well, and I aim to scale that in the future, starting to really think about what the law says about that and the conditions and the rights of your buyers and the rights as a seller. I think for me it was very practical, so I'm going to read that thing when I go back home to have a better understanding. I think many oftentimes when we start trading online, you don't really think about it. You're like, I have products, there's Facebook, I'm going to dump them on there and I'm going to sell them. But you don't really know what the law says about that. You don't know the provisions, you don't know the conditions, you're just trading online. So I think for me as Esther, I have to go back and have to read what the law says about that and then have to start to apply what it says in my day-to-day tasks and then start to, you know, be a law-abiding citizen, you know, starting from me. Yeah.